Donnie, what can you say about this performance with you guys? I mean, really shut out. A good Ballard team, held them scoreless, and you're undefeated still.
Yeah, you know, we played a really good football team tonight, and our defense showed up, you know, and showed out. And that's what we about, you know, and that's what we got to have. You know, offensively, you know, we're a team that's got to play four quarters right now until we can grow up a little bit on offense. But, you know, when your defense is playing as good as they are, you know, you just kind of ride their coattail in.
Obviously, you said the offense wasn't where you wanted it to, but how nice was it to watch them capitalize when they needed to, like off that special teams play and just the way Zeke ran the ball in that fourth quarter to put the game away?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we was really needing a break. You know, we caught that break late in the fourth quarter with Zeke. And you know, obviously, anytime you put the ball in his hand, it's just sit back and watch what happens.
With that defense, you guys pitched a shutout here tonight. What do you think you were able to do most effectively tonight on the defensive side of the ball?
Well, defensively, I just think that we were sound. You know, and we did some things differently that to prepare for these guys, and it ended up working out for us. You know, so you know, defensively, you know, we basically made sure that we wanted the quarterback to beat us. You know, and leave it in his hands. You know, they got obviously a really good run game, and we tried our best to contain that, and we did a phenomenal job with that.
6-0 in your first year as head coach. What do you do to make sure the second half of the year matches the first half?
We go back to work. You know, obviously, we, as you see, we still got some wrinkles, man. We still got a lot of things to clean up. And if we ever want to beat, you know, continue to beat the good teams, you know, we gotta kind of clean some things up.
Was there something you saw, like, that you thought, you know, like in the moment, hey, this needs to be cleaned up? Anything from that?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we did some halftime adjustments, and we talked about some things that needed to be cleaned up at halftime, and we did that, you know, and we still got a lot of work to do. Yeah.